Did you want to get a paper today?
Sure.
All right. How you doing?
I'm doing okay.
I'm fine. Hi, my name is April, and I'm from Seattle. I came to Real Change because I was having some financial difficulties, and I wanted to make money at the time. But after I got in with Real Change, I realized it wasn't just about making a few dollars. I met a lot of great people. Real Change has a host of loyal customers that are really supportive of us out here. I meet a lot of people that come up to try to encourage me in a positive way. Right now I'm holding on to 13 months of IT. This helps give me something constructive to do from day to day. I enjoy selling the paper. Like I said, basically it's like a support group, because everybody around me that associated with this paper, it's kind of liberal. Everybody benefits from it. Yeah. Just say for right now, I believe that I'll be here for a long time, because I believe that I'll be here for a long time. I do have skills in other areas. I do have associate's degree in accounting, Microsoft applications. I had a decent job, but it just wasn't giving me what I wanted. Right now, I'm content with what I do with Real Change. I approve of the paper. I respect the message that you're trying to send out. There's voices that need to be heard. I feel that I'm gifted at selling the paper, and I'm gonna continue to strive to get as many papers as I can out, because I believe in Real Change. All the people that come up and give me positive encouragement, it helps keep me strong. Thank you.